I don't think Serena's going to win more. Bartoli takes the ball early. She hits with two hands off both sides.
She's always done it her own way. Unorthodox, but successful over the years. Serena hits back. Much better serve there from Bartoli.
A sneaky quick serve.
Of things there, but just missing its top. Oh, that's a little wild from a four-time gold medalist at the Olympics. So that is why we play at the moment. Serena trailing here against the Frenchwoman. Oh, that reduces the gap to just two.
That's the serve. Kick. Great placement.
And just to emphasize Chanda's point. Another one that paints the line.
5-4.
Well, the key to returning against Serena is trying to read the serve, pick up the ball off of her racket.
Starting to find a few gaps now as well in the rallies. Position for that, Bartoli, a little off balance, and that's what contributed to the mistake.
Is over. She's correct.
I think Serena even challenged her own shot there.
Did she? Okay.
She wants to win fair and square. 9-5 to the American. Finishes off the challenge from Marion Bartoli, who makes her re-emergence on the tour. But the big storyline, of course, is that. Serena Williams is here at Madison Square Garden.
Very warm hug from these two at the net. They know each other very well, both making their comebacks this year. And an excellent start there. Bartoli started out on fire, and it was Serena Williams who came back, turned the tables.